السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته my friends. إن شاء الله today we will learn Arabic on the Duolingo site. Okay, are you ready? Let's go to learn Arabic on Duolingo site. إن شاء الله start course. Learning Arabic for the first time. Loading Duolingo.
Do.
Okay. Do. What sound does this make? Do. I think it's this one. Yes. Alhamdulillah. Okay. Select the correct characters for do. This one.
Do.
Do.
Dad.
Dad. This one. Alhamdulillah. Select the correct character for dad. This one.
Dad.
Dad.
U.
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 Is this one? U. It's this one.
U. Dude.
Dude. This one. Select the correct characters for dude.
Dude. Da.
Da. This one. Da. This. Da. It could be this one or this one. I think it's 2A, so it's alif. Not.
Da.
Not this one. Yes, alhamdulillah. Okay. What sound does this make? This one. This one.
Da.
Da. So it's this one, just one A, because the count of Hamza, of Fatha, is just one count. Okay, so it's this one.
Da.
What do you hear? Da.
Da.
Da. Da, one A, so it's fatha.
Da.
Da al-fatha, da. Yeah, perfect. Alhamdulillah. Okay, let's go to the next lesson. Next lesson, inshallah, inshallah, inshallah. Okay. Loading Duolingo. Loading.
Za.
Okay. What sound does this make? Za. This one. Za. Za fatha za. A, one A, okay.
Za.
What do you hear?
Za.
Da. So this one.
Za.
Za. One A. So it's fatha. Za fatha za.
Za. Zoo.
Zoo. This one. W, because it's wow, and za. يعني we should strength. Wow or stretch wow for two counts. So it's two U. Zoo, zoo, zoo. This one. Zoo. Yes. Select the correct character for zoo. The W. So this one.
Zoo. Z.
Z. So it's double I, because we should stretch the ya for two counts. So it's two I. Z, double I, so it's this one.
Z.
This one.
E.
E, this one. Double I. Okay. This one.
E.
E.
Z.
Z, this one. Z. Double A, so it's alif, because we should stretch the alif for two counts.
Za.
So it's za.
Zood.
Zood. Zood. So it's this one. Zood. This one.
Zood. D.
D. This one. This one.
D.
Yes, alhamdulillah, we will go to the next next lesson, inshallah. Yeah, don't forget to go to Duolingo site to learn and study your favorite language. Here we have a variety of languages that you can really study, and it's an interesting time on Duolingo. MashaAllah. Thank you. Jazakum Allah khairan. May Allah rewards you with all goodness, Duolingo site. Okay. Listen number
Ra.
Three. What sound does this make? Ra. This one. Ra. This one.
Ra. Dur.
Dur. This one. Dur. This one.
Dur. Ri.
Ri. This one. Ri. This one.
Ri.
Yeah. It equals to I because we should stretch the ya to count. For to count.
Ra.
Ra. This one. Ra with one A, it means fatha, not alif. Because fatha is just one count. Alif is two counts. Because so it's ra. This one.
Zar.
Zar. This one.
Zar.
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 Zar. Rud.
Rud. This one.
Rud. Ru.
Ru. This one. Ru. This one.
Ru.
Allah. Yes. Alhamdulillah. Thank you, Duolingo. Let's go to the next lesson. Lesson number four. Inshallah.
Oui.
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 Oui. Oui.
This one. Oui. This one.
Oui.
Rao.
Rao. Rao.
Rao. O.
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 و
و فتحة one just one count so it's one A و و
و
و
و ألف two counts so it's double A و double A
و
يا
يا فتحة 1A يا 1 فتحة so it's 1A so it's واو فتحة و
و
sorry it's يا
يا
يا فتحة يا
راي
راي this one ألف يا راي ألف is double A and يا Y, Rai. Rai.
Rai.
Alhamdulillah. Thank you, Duolingo. Perfect. Let's go to the next lesson, inshallah. Lesson number five. Inshallah. Loading Duolingo. Loading Duolingo. Okay.
Rau.
The hard exercise. Rao. This one. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Let's hear it again.
Da.
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 So it's... Oh. This is really hard exercise. Is it da fatha or da dal alif?
Da.
Da.
It could be this or this. Da or da. Da.
Da.
Da.
I think this
da.
One.
Da.
Yes, but let's hear this one. da. Da. This is da, so it's longer, but this is fatha.
Da.
Da. Yes, alhamdulillah.
Rai.
Rai. This one.
Ra.
Ra.
Ra. This one.
Ra.
Ra.
Let's hear this.
Ra.
Ra.
Ra is more longer because it's alif, but this one is fatha. Ra.
Ra.
Da. One A, so it's fatha.
Da.
Da.
Da. Da, this one is double A.
Da.
Da. Because this?
Da.
Da. But this? Da. More longer. Da. Da. Wa, one A, so it's fatha.
Wa.
Ra.
Alhamdulillah. Rao, this one.
Rao.
Za, one A, so it's fatha. Because the count of fatha is just one count. Just one A. Okay, match. Matching. Wow, wow. O. This one.
O.
We.
We.
Okay, this one. Wa.
Wa.
Alif, double A. Rai.
Rai.
This one, alhamdulillah. Wow, fatha.
Wa.
Wa. Okay, select the correct character for ra, ra, just one a, so it means fatha.
Ra.
Ra.
Alhamdulillah. Matching, rao.
Rao.
This one, inshallah. Wa.
Wa.
Means double a. Wa, fatha.
Wa.
One a. Rai.
Rai.
Allahu mubarak. This one. We.
We.
This one. My friends, we have earned a lot of XP today. Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen. Jazakumullah khairan. I'm very happy to meet you today. Thank you for your time. Barakallahu feekum. Do not forget to go to Duolingo site to practice the language that you really like. Assalamu alaikum. Ma'a salama.